So let's start COD 3. See if it has any required updates and whatnot. Well, it's been forever since I played this game. I can barely remember anything of it, I think. Sadly, it is an Activision game, but... Bleh. At least I got this game, second hand, so I didn't give my money to Activision. Is it starting right away? All right, God 3. See how much I remember of this bonus material signed in Roy. Where's... A lot of characters. Best car, Opel Blitz. Oh, I haven't seen these very often. Unfrocked Priest. Firefly. Appreciate it. This is always cool stuff. M4, M1 Gaunt Grenade Launcher. Springfield, the Enfield, VAR, Winchester, Bren, Omnigun, Sten. More Brownings, 30 cal and a 50 cal. Pineapple. Car 98. With grenade launcher. That 43, that's a very good one. The G44, also known as the MP44, I believe. Very good gun. Oh, FG42, that thing was great as well. I believe it was in Wolfenstein with a scope. G40, MG34, MG42, oh. Like, this thing was nicknamed Hitler's Buzzsaw, I believe. Enable that for 88. Flak 38. Final. Delta now. What that is for? Toggle ads. Oh, aim down sight. I was like, what advertisements? fucking roll. Oh, I still have a save file, apparently. When did I play it? Crap, now I want to see when I played it. Doesn't let me access the... save files. Hold on, let me just restart the game. I want to see when I played this last time. Where's my COD save files? Dear Lord, I have a fuck ton of save files. Look at all this crap. Look at all this crap I have here. Even made maps in Far Cry 2. Wait, where's my COD 3 save file? Oh, here, COD 3. 2013 is when I played this. Wow. Okay. There were a couple more other CODs that came. I don't think it necessarily went to shit yet after this. I'll have to see, but I haven't played many of the newer CODs. I think this was definitely one of the last ones I played. Although I think I played Modern Warfare 1 or 2 at a friend's house once. Oh, that started up quickly though. Yeah, sure. Easy, normal, hard, vet. I'll play on normal, as I do most games. Only if I know I'll suck at the game.
June 4th, 1940. Nazi forces enter Paris. Within 10 days, they control the entire city. By June 13th, 1940, the Parisians have evacuated, with the Nazis enforcing a curfew on its few remaining native inhabitants. The former City of Light waits for the Allies to arrive and lift the shadow that has fallen over Paris. However, the heroism of D-Day will have been for nothing if the Allies cannot hold the land beyond the beaches of Normandy.
Low. Yeah, 2000. 13. It's a long time ago. Yeah, the newest of the newest CODs I don't play. I think the newest couple didn't even have a campaign anymore. I only care about the single player, really.
Hey, you! What's your name? Nichols, right? Come get your gun. I got $5 says you can't hit four in a row.
Alright, let's hope the console aiming will be good.
There you go. Four helmets in a row, you win $5.
Not hearing anyone say anything.
Did you see that?
Oh.
Hey, Nichols, keep watch for me. I'm gonna bag me a few of these. Oh, nice. There's smoke grenades in here too.
Except the odds are like way too
early. Get one in that old barn there. You wanna try cooking one off?
The sound sounds so weird. R2 to throw a grenade. Good first throw, I think.
What's up with this guy?
Bounced.
You're supposed to throw the grenade, not the pin.
Not throwing the pin.
You got a good arm, Nichols. Come on, Nichols. Let's see you use a smoke grenade.
Bonk out.
Nice one,
if
Nichols.
The volume of the game is too low or too high, just let me know.
All right, Nichols. You're all ready for Jerry. Hey, Dix! This one's a war natural. Don't tell him about my little grenade acquisition, okay?
Well, that sure showed him. Guys, there's Nazis wearing helmets, too. What do you say we go find them? Gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck. Move!
Who's talking? Who is talking? I don't know who is talking.
Guys, there's Nazis wearing helmets too. What do you say we go find them? Gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck. Move!
Alright.
Nichols. Grab a Thompson from that crate in the supply tent. You're gonna need it where we're going. You may have to bash the crate open with your rifle. The supply sergeant likes to nail everything shut.
I don't like that. I'm gonna turn that off right away. That's better. Mommy. How do I reload my gun?
All right, everyone on the truck, let's go.
Can also jump. Cool, cool, cool.
Hey, Nichols, get on the darn truck.
Holy crap. He's super impatient. Oh, I just lost all my grenades. The sound sounds so weird.
I'm McCullen. Two rules. Rule one, you're no good to me dead. Rule two, what difference does it make? You'll all probably end up dead anyway.
Well, that was
depressing.
Inspiring.
You want inspiration, Huxley? Read a poem. Sarge is 10 times the soldier you'll ever be. Okay, listen up. Today, we're on a secret mission to get coffee and donuts. Problem is, the Germans drank all the coffee and ate all the donuts. So now, we gotta go kick their asses.
Or we could just stay back at the base and eat those nice French rolls they got.
We'll be providing ground support for Task Force C. We're coming in from the west flank. And guys, remember rule number one.
The audio is very weird.
Man, I love that smell. Smells like home. The Germans are this far out? I thought we had this area.
It's been like this for weeks.
Hey, wait up!
You got
Tell
it,
him
you
to
look.
Slow down!
Right.
Almost there!
Come on, boy,
come on! Come on. Come on, you can make
Come
it!
Come on, guys, this isn't funny!
Expecting that. These sound placements are so weird, like I'm aiming at the place where the sound comes from and I see no one talking there. Very weird. Alright, let's play. Uh-oh. It's a telephone must guy. Dear Lord, I can't even see. Where do I go? How can I hurt? Buzz. Sup? Power on the kisser. So far so good. What? What happened with my grenade? I threw my grenade and just froze in the air. I went in cover. Didn't you see me duck? Oh my god. I ducked instantly and I still got shot. Guess I YOLO too hard. First try, best try, by the way. Well, at least the enemies aren't bullet spongy. They go down rather easily. Shooting my allies. Just threw a grenade. Yeah, terribly thrown. Oh, I destroyed the wooden planks. Look out, that Panzer IV. How do I reload? Okay, squares reload. At least the turn speed is decently fast. Well, he did. Nope. Want to check out over there, but let's go. Oh, prone by holding, I see. Well, Panzer IV gets wrecked. Another Panzer IV gets wrecked. That's a grenade! Don't get hit by a grenade. That's dangerous, okay? Uh oh. Should have thrown it back, but. Oh wow, he didn't even see that. Wish the FOV was a bit higher. Ooh, kaboom. We're all burning a little bit. holding select. Continue assault. Uh oh, wrong button. I'm used to Uncharted. Just yeets me in. Anyone? The color. This is where it started. The QTEs. Like, this is, I guess, where the memes began.
Guzzo, get down to that tank. Tell him you can spot targets for him. Why me?
You're a radio op, aren't you? I'm not asking, Uzo.
The sound is absolutely weird in this game. Donk. They not have any viewports themselves. The gunner blind. Oh well.
Crowd machine gun. 75 meters, top floor. 3-story house on the right. Keep hitting them. You got him. The intersection looks clear. Move up and we'll keep an eye out.
Oh shit. How about there? How about a shot over there? That pleb is dangerous. A dangerous pleb.
Keep up the fire! Trap machine gun, 75 meters, top floor, 3-story house on the right.
Quick reload.
Nice shot. They ain't getting up. There's more ahead. Move up.
120 rounds. Holy crap, I'm carrying a lot of ammo. Go destroy the Panzers. Hands are four down.
They ain't getting up. Welcome to the party, guys. Task force
Sherman.
Is moving out.
Sherman. Oh, rip. Let's try out, oh, I don't see the option now. Okay. I saw an option earlier of like auto aim snapping thing. Seeing if I could turn it off, but
there! Get to that cafe!
Another QTE? No.
A few minutes, this place will be down around our ears!
Oh, fancy seeing you here, Sarge.
It's going to hell in a hacksaw out there. You run into much trouble?
Nah, but Jerry sure as hell did.
This place will be rubble inside of 2 minutes! We can't stay here!
Wait a minute. God damn it. Where is everybody?
Sound off!
Ah, screw that! We have to fall back! Now that's it! I'm falling back!
Frank! Frank, put the gun down! Let's just all calm down here.
You're not crazy enough to shoot
me. Desertion's a capital offense, Guzo. Shooting you won't be crazy. It'll be the sanest thing I've ever done.
Frank, come on now.
Guys, we got ourselves a tunnel here.
Looks like we got a way out.
All right, we're bugging out. Move!
We'll continue this later.
Nichols, let's go.
Okay. Watch out, they dropped a grenade. Oh, wine cellar. And some wine? Hope that was effective. At least generally the aiming feels pretty okay for a console. So is my binoculars. And a four. Do I have this? Did my grenade not explode? More Thompson ammo. It is. Anyone left alive? Ooh, MG42. Yep, that rate of fire is about accurate. Frame rate is all over the place. Just gonna shoot again.
I'm out of ammo. Keep holding.
So much smoke. Oh wait. Probably so they can't see us, right? I don't know. That was close. Can I just stand here and do nothing? Oh wait, just plebs. Didn't really go where I wanted it to. Snapshot them like that with the auto aim snapping.
Keep holding.
Oh well.
Hang on, support's coming.
How do they know if support is coming? They have a tank, why are they retreating? Oh, never mind.
That's it!
Yeah, boy!
Those cherry cowards are bugging out. Guzo, radio division. We've taken San Lo.
I wonder if I had any trophies in the past when I played this. Or if this game has any trophies at all.
As decisive as Normandy, the liberation of Saint-Lô opens up the road to Paris. The American army pushes through to the southwest, while the British, Canadian, and Polish advance from the northeast. The German-controlled territory in the middle comes to be known as the Falaise Gap. The Gap sees some of the most ferocious fighting of the last Great War.
Guy sticks a gun in my face. You don't think that's enough to buy me a transfer out of this unit?
Have you thought about writing your congressman?
That's very friggin' funny.
Gear up. We're going to Saint Germain. The 90th is short-handed, so we're getting folded into their unit. Looks like your transfer request came through.
Tell me you wouldn't rather be with those guys. They got the easy part.
Copy that. They just gotta sit and wait for us.
Quiet that up. Okay, on the signal, we're taking this hill. We gotta flank Jerry, because if we don't, the rest of the division can't move through. So, that's it! Move, move, move!
Let's go! Ooh, BAR. I don't have a secondary weapon, apparently. Oh my god. God. Oh my god, hitbox, hello. Alright, second gun. Bunk is moving forward. Alright, what did that windmill ever do to you? So. Oh my god, why did they have to throw that grenade as well? There goes our tank.
Move, move, move!
try to go around here and flank him. Howie. This is all clear. Seems like it. Oh my god, I can't even jump on that. Now I gotta clear this building, I think. What was that engagement, Joe? Kill it. Ground floor secure. Literally YOLO's in after I throw in a live grenade. Oh my god, move out of the way. Out of the fucking way, just kill him. How hard is it? Alright, cool. Mattresses. Mattresses.
Okay, here's the situation. There's an anti-tank gun up the road keeping our tanks from moving up, so we gotta take it out. We'll split up and flank. Half the squad will go left, then through that house and up the riverbed. Other half will move over that wall and continue up the ridge. Got it? Nichols, you're on point.
Who's Nichols? Am I Nichols? I guess I am. Oh, hello. Wait, you're shooting me? Why are you aiming my way? What are they doing? Whoa, he's walking through that fence. What the fuck? Why are they walking through those fences? Powie.
Move it!
I can really not even remember these levels. It's been so long since I played it. What the hell is that? AT position? So this would have been the other way if I chose to. Oh, they broke the bridge. That's mean. Some poor farmer will have to rebuild that bridge.
Stay low!
Move, move, move!
Stay low, move. Hey. Yes, Oh shit, flying enemy. Holy crap. Flying pretty high. Alright. Oh, we don't blow this up? Okay. Yeah, screw your radio. Kinda liked in Medal of Honor that you could have these side objectives. Don't think they're hearing COD. What's this? Oh, I actually have to go there, that's my objective. Oh, just some random plebs to shoot. Nothing else. Let's go. What? Where did you come from? Gun do you have? Shotgun? Nice. Oh, hello. This is barrels. This looks a bit familiar. Maybe it was in a different COD game, I think COD 1 or something. We've got an M4 or M5 short up there. Yo, what the fuck? Double. Oh my god, why is it that a fucking grenade has to explode near me the moment I'm fucking low on health? The timing is amazing. It's as if there's a higher chance for them to throw grenades when I'm low on health. Should have used the smoke though. That would have been a bit better. Yeah, run towards the explosive barrels. How are they still shooting me when there's smoke everywhere? Should not be able to see me. grenade, pleb.
Enemy grenade! Let's move! A new clip! Move, move, move!
Boom. FG-42. Oh yeah, that thing is great. Everything's safe now.
German infantry! Sack off! Let's go!
All the recoil this thing has. Oh. What was that tire bouncing? Crazy recoil. And Wolfenstein, it was without all that recoil. I don't know what is more accurate.
What
though
now? Sorry,
hang on, let me think.
We gotta get out of here.
Let's go!
No mortars. Why can't I sprint? They're like all running so much faster than me. Uh-oh.
Getting a little tired of dragging your sorry ass around, Nichols. Come on, let's go!
Don't get
fall
shot.
Back! Fall back!
Cool. Back on our feet. Why is it raining inside? Oh. Alright, this is some GTA Definitive Edition stuff. Getting less recoil when I'm just not aiming down sights. Another one in the house. Oh my god. Idiot ass radio. Uh-oh. Wrong button. again trying to reload with R2, which was how it was in Uncharted. Normal grenades. SG-42 scope. Alrighty, that's better. What's all these explosion memes? Ammo? Where's ammo? I need grenades. Yep, there. Can't hit him. Are those mortars? Those are mortars. Okay. Anyone here? Wait, aren't they upstairs?
This is it. One more round before the knockout. Incoming! Let's get
out. Oh shit.
Here.
What's happening with the sound? The fuck happened there? Holy shit. Panzer IV just shooting me. Crap. Oh crap. Go quickly. It's pressed R2 again to reload, dear lord. And then I was like, oh right, that's grenade. In the face. Capture the AT gun. Through your shitty ass radio. Oh, that's a grenade. That's two grenades. Three grenades. Oh crap. What the fuck is that?
Go, go, go!
have no grenades though. An 88 gun here. No gun replacement. Dear Lord, that was close. Camera just going through the gun.
Doyle, you listening to me, Doyle? So, as I was saying, only two things that Frenchies are any good at. Surrendering and kissing. A bored new sergeant. How are you, BT? Skyling as usual.
Get stoked, you fat Scottish twig.
I'm fair popular around here, you probably tell.
A hand, would you? Boy can't tell his ass from his elbow. Damn good to see you again.
Wilkins, you blasted idiot. What are you doing, my friend?
Little present for the Bosch. We call her Vera. Her twin over there is Lynn. It's the usual deal. Pre-dawn insertion. Our man on the ground is a Marquis named LaRoche. Decent fellow for a Frenchman. He'll take us to meet up with the French resistance. An oxymoron if ever there was one. But they're all we have. We're wheels up in an hour, so grab your kit and load in. Strap yourselves in, boys! We're almost at the jump point!
Incoming! Taking fire! I can't hold us, sir! We have to drop now!
Why do you have to hit the tree?
Hans! We haben hier noch einen!
Je m'appelle Pierre Laroche. Welcome to France, mon ami.
Oh! Oh, that was close. Alright, Sten gun. Rather quiet here. That's a lot of troops there, holy shit.
A wee member of the welcoming committee.
It's good to see you in one piece, Doyle. We lost Vera in the drop.
Vera?
Her jeep.
Think you can find her, Doyle?
I'll accompany the sergeant.
I'll go with the sergeant, too.
Essayez de rester tranquille.
Ok, on avance!
Stay quiet.
Can they have dressed with anything other than bright white clothing?
Let's do this quiet. We'll need to wake the Bosch now. Will you look at that? A pisser pissing. We'll leave him, Doyle. Quietly. Nice and quiet. That's how it's done.
Who closed up his pants again? Someone instantly hit the alarm the microsecond we shot. It like instantly exploded. It'll actually let us grab MP40 ammo. It doesn't grab MP40. I always hate this about World War II games, at least most of them so far. You cannot pick up MP40 ammo with a Sten gun. So dumb. Like, it defeats the whole purpose of the Sten gun. Stand near the grenade. Which strunk. Where they threw a smoke? I have new Sten ammo. Did I throw in that? Oh, I throw in the frag. How are they seeing me through all the smoke? Oh my god. Alright, I'll wrap it up. Well, all on save progress. Yeah, should be good. And if not, then we'll restart. It's fine, I'm not far into the level. But, probably some more. Actually, tomorrow's Doom Friday, but Saturday, I'll probably play some more Maximo. And, depending on how it goes, you know, I don't know if I'll finish it or not. Probably not, I don't know. Depends on how difficult it will be. This is also all assuming my keyboard will work normally. If not, then I'll have to keep playing on console. But yeah, Maximo and COD 3. I guess that's what I'm gonna play next after Doom Friday. So, thank you all for coming over and chilling. I wish you all a wonderful night. See you all tomorrow. Take care.